So today we're gonna talk about my first kiss. So
strawberry lingerie. Waiting for you, strawberries lingerie.
So today we're gonna talk about my first kiss. I was in 8th grade. It was the second semester in the school year. And this dude was my first boyfriend, okay, so look, this is how it went. I dated him first in like 5th grade, right? And we broke up for whatever reason. And then, after that, So then, I dated this other dude, which ended up being my first love, right? And then we ended up breaking up for whatever reason. And then, but I kind of cursed myself if I think about it, because I always said that I wanted, him, my first boyfriend, to be my first kiss. I've always said that. So when it happened, I was shocked. So what happened was, we had art together, and art is like, it's not an all year class, so it's like you either get it first semester or you get it second semester. You either get first and second quarter or third and fourth quarter. That's how it goes. One day, I was always the type, I'll be the first one in class, right? So he ended up coming to class, like, he was like the second person in there, right? And the teacher would stand outside the door, you know, greet the kids, hi, good morning, or hi, good afternoon, you know? And we get 4 minutes to get to class. That was our pass period, that's what it's called. So, like I said, I always be like the first person in class, like before class even started. So he ended up being the second person that day. And what ended up happening? Oh, and then so our desk is towards the front, right? By the teacher's desk, towards like the smart board or whatever. And he's been down by the desk, and the desk was tall, y'all. They ain't like a regular school desk. Them was this art desk. If you ever had art, I think all arts classes have those desks, but if not, you know, those desks was tall. And tall and wide. Enough for, you know, art, obviously. And so when I seen him, I'm like, what are you doing? He was like, come here. I'm like, what do you want? He's steady, like, come here, right? Cops down. And I'm like, what do you want? You know, what do you want? He like, come here real fast. Come here. You know, come here real quick. Come here. And I'm like, okay, fine. I finally went there, like, a whole minute after. Right? Because I'm steady trying to figure out, what does this dude want? Why are you cops down by a desk? And if you gotta tell me something, you know, tell me. We the only two in this room, right? So I went over there and I cops down. I'm like, what do you gotta tell me? And he's like he started leaning forward or whatever. And I was like, he trying to kiss me. So then, obviously, I kissed back. none of that. It was just a, you know, mwah. That's how it was. But it was a good mwah, you know.
Yeah.
You know? So, we was down there for like a good little minute, you know. We was down there, whatever, and then this one. Like I said, it wasn't like that, but it was like, you know. You know your girl was smiling. and what happens? Oh, this one white boy walked in the classroom. Now, mind you, this how our desk was. It was like four big old desks. There was a space, like a walk-through space, and then it was a four desks, and however she had her desk, you know, like, and then, and so, my bad, that was a big tweak, and so, what ended up happening was, I think he kind of seen us, because, like, well, we both heard something, like when he came in, because he had to scoot the desk out, and the desk was, not the desk, when he had to scoot the stool out, because we sat on stools in there, because the house was so high, we couldn't sit on chairs, because it would be so low, but, we were sitting on stools, and the stools was, what is that, like, metal, iron, whatever, and, this dude, one of the boys that was in my classroom, he walked in, and I think he seen us, and so, you know, he got up all like, we ain't doing nothing, you know, we ain't got no business, so he get up, I'm smiling, blushing, he get up. So, technically, somebody seen us doing it, and somebody didn't at Sample, because he was like, what was y'all doing? And I was like, nothing. I'm just all smiley and cheese, you know. And he ain't say nothing, you know. So that's how that went. And to this day. And guess what, y'all? I was his first girlfriend when he came. Because he didn't live out here with us. He didn't live out here. So, when he did get out here, which is fifth grade, I was his first girlfriend, you know? I was his first girlfriend when he moved out here. So... to this day, we are still, we cool. We tried to date again. I forgot when it was, but we tried to date again. I think it was sophomore year. We tried to date again, but we was just like, nah, we better off not dating. Because he's more of a guy that wants to, all day, and I'm not with that. I don't do that stuff, none of that, and so, that's why.
Everybody get up.